Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Sonic Artist. And today, we're doing the second part of the Let's Play. Let's Play Earthbound Part 2. So, yeah. Here we go. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's see. Let's go through here. Oh, a snake. So, guys, how you guys doing today? My day's just woke up early in the morning. Going pretty good. Now let's go to this library. This library. I don't know how to say it. Kids can only borrow maps at this library. And do you want to buy one? Of course. Here's a map. On it isn't the only thing on the map. All the info there except for the info that isn't there. Pressing the X button allows you to view the map at any time. How convenient. You know the X button located near the top. Ness got the town map. Oh, pretty nice. What if I return the map? Hi, it's not necessary to return the map now. Come back in the year 2001 to return it. I'm sorry to tell you, but I'm 19 years late. But it seems like you don't care, so if you don't care, I don't care. You don't care, you don't be cool. We should go back home, though. Check up on Mom. Our mom. Oh, here's a dog. Don't call PETA. Animal abuse. It tamed it. Alright, let's go home. Oh gosh. Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius, if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say, Buddy Pickles! Okay, thanks for the picture, I guess? Thanks, I guess. You're back. Don't bother yourself talking now. You look tired. Mothers understand these things. Eat some pie and scoot off to bed. I love pie. Donut. This beat in the background, this is the Pollyanna remix. It is Pollyanna, just if you want to see the original version, look up Pollyanna, alright? Mother. The first game, this is the second game. Earthbound. You know what? If I'm here, I might as well bring the timeline. So, before this is Earthbound, aka Mother 2. But before this is Mother. AKA Earthbound Beginnings, AKA Earthbound Zero, or whatever which one you want to call it. And in that one, it had a main character that it was called Ninten instead of Ness. Because you know, Ninten. Yeah, I think y'all get it, yeah. So, anyway, Ninten has to go on this adventure just like Ness and save the world from Gygas. Yeah. But sadly, Gygas is only in two games. Yeah, this is the game where he test the brakes. So anyway, don't want to spoil the ending now, do I? Wait, no, no, wait, what? I honestly don't know what to say. If only I had someone to talk to. Oh god, I'm so freaking lonely. Anyway, let's equip our item. Ooh, a T-ball bat. Yes, sir. Yes. Ooh, that's good. Yeah, let's see what else I can buy. Ooh, a baseball cap. A cheap blip. I don't have enough for that cheap bracelet. I'll come back for that cheap bracelet. Yes. Nope. Thanks so much. Okay. Guys, I know there's one thing about this game. There's this secret passageway. If you... I know I'm near it. Hold up. Oh, past it. What in the world? Somewhere around here. Okay, here we go. Cause if you see where he is, Ness. I'm doing watch your duty for the hideout. Can you take over? Yes. Just kidding. Being watch your duty is my job. Okay. So you see where he is? Watch your duty for this. This is a treehouse, I guess. See? I'll give you my mystery baseball cap. I know you wanted it for a long time. It's the best cap for anyone really brave like you. The baseball cap. Oh, my defense goes up or one, so yeah, of course. I had a dream about you. You and you were traveling with a cute girl. If the dream comes true, they say hi for me. After all, I am single. Oh, I get it. You're not getting her, but I get it. You've grown since I last saw you. You're beginning to look like a man. You're so cool. I think I really like you. Well, you know what I mean. I'm not getting pods. But it's 2020. It don't matter. Anyway, so Pokey was talking about these things called sharks earlier. Let's see what he's talking about. Let's talk to him. What? You want to meet our boss, Frank? He's in the backyard of the game arcade, thinking about peace and love. You might want to visit him. Okay. I think these are what they call sarks. Do you want to meet Franks? You don't want to get beat. You don't want to get beat you up. Oh, you don't want Frank to beat you up, do you? Stuttering. I can't read. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Wow. I really need to level up though. He keeps on missing. I keep on attacking. Oh, he beat him. Okay, I won. And we left the present. It was a hamburger. Ness took it. Oh, I'm at level 4 now. Oh, baby, offense went up by 4. Defense went up by 2. Speed went up by 1. Guts went up by 1. Luck went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 2. Maximum PP up by 2. Ness realized the power of Hypnosis A. Do you want to start a fight or what?
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in a world of my creation. Explanation. If you wanna view paradise,
I'm gonna cut here. I'm gonna cut right here to where I'm leveled up, and you know where I have more things. So, whoosh.
Hey, yo, what's up, guys? As I was like grinding for like experience to level up, I just remembered this guy. So, let's talk to him. I'm doing this because I trust you. First, let's go to the basement. Ah. I can tell from the look of your face that you don't want to hang out, do you? That's all right. After all, you're not even related. I know you think I'm a big liar, but okay. Okay, now let's see what's down here. He's been digging. So Ness, buddy, I found proof of a great treasure, a huge haul. I'll show you, but you're the only one. Come on. Whoa. The golden statue is glowing strangely. Weird. If this is a sign of what lies below, I just need a little time. My destiny is to find and dig up the buried treasure. I'll eat garlic and work out to help strengthen myself. Go home now. You're getting in the way of my work. You may start to get greedy thoughts. Not I. Don't you think you are the one? But you know, yeah. Yeah, guys, that's important to the story. So, yeah. Yeah, I'll see you when I get leveled up. Whoosh. Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Sunkers. I'm back. I'm finally at level 6. I leveled up. We're good. We got all items. We're good. Okay, so let's go. Supposed to go in the game arcade. BT dubs. I'm Frank. You are? Come on. Can you at least say your name?
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. Brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata. Hey, hey, switch my whip, came back in black, I'm starting saying recipes to Bon Scott. Hey, close that door, we blowing smoke, she asked me light a fire like a Mars song. Fool on stage, probably leave my fucking show in a cop car.
Hello, gotta. Okay, yeah, that's the best I can do. Fail proof. Frank can't be beaten. Puff, puff, puff. And this is Franklin Mark 2.
We could leave the lights on, suntan. We could get lunch. About the way you lick your envelope, so I'm out on the block again. So popped up that I can't pretend. Stay fresh, problem that you can't defend. Hands up, you look good. It's hard to break.
This is my first defeat. Fail proof Frank is now failure Frank. I know you've been asking around, so I'll tell you about Giant Step. It seems to be quite a powerful spot. Some kind of special power is stored there that allowed certain people to perform wondrous feats. However, a monster sucked up all the energy at that spot. It's difficult to get to Giant Step. That's all I know. I suggest to collect more information on your own. The entrance passes leading to Giant Steps is behind the torn entrance shack. Perkle, the mayor of Onnit, has a key to the shack. Ness, you've become stronger than I. Your adventure is just beginning. Yeah? Okay, what did I do to you? We finally defeated them, guys. And we'll go to Giant Step in the next part. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I thank you so much and have a great day.